Hey there, thanks for watching this episode of Money Inspiration. So today I'm trying out an internet tool that is supposed to help make budgeting more fun. And if I'm honest, I've actually already used it before, but what's different today is that A, I haven't put off doing my accounts, which is actually the first time since I ever started doing accounts, and I'm filming it. So I used to have huge Excel spreadsheets, and maybe that's what you do. I don't know how you manage your accounts. Maybe you have someone else do it for you. I'd actually highly recommend that. And I do it for my business, but for my personal stuff, I'm still doing my own accounts. So anyway, I used to have huge spreadsheets, something a little bit like this, and they'd have, you know, all these categories and everything would get added up and I had week to week and oh my god, it just made me want to kill myself. Because maybe you love doing Excel spreadsheets, I don't know, but for me it's not something that's very fun unless it involves large amounts of alcohol. So a few months ago I came across a tool from dailyworth.com which talked about using an internet tool to bring your accounts alive. So there's loads of them out there. I'm not paid to promote the one I'm going to show you today. It's just the one that I've been using, and it has helped to make my accounts slightly more fun than they used to be. And I'm actually starting to get much more regular about keeping up to date and keeping track of what I'm buying and what money's coming in. So I'm just going to quickly show you in this blog. So here's the website. It's called Budget Pulse, giving life to your finances. So you have a main dashboard, you have your transactions where you put all the money that you've spent, that you've made as well. You can create a budget if you want to have, you know, categories and you don't want to go over a certain amount. You can have an overview of all your accounts, and this is the part I like, charts. This makes pretty pictures out of your spending. So you can see, oh wow, I spent a lot of money on groceries, or I spend a lot of money on dog food. Oh, my dog's choking as I film this. You okay, Chico? I think he's okay. So anyway, back to this. So then what you can do is add in your transactions, and then I do it week by week. Well, you know, theoretically I'm actually getting much better at it. You could do it month by month. It's a lot easier, I think, to do it every week because then it's smaller amounts to put in. And you put your transactions in and it will tell you how much you've spent that week and how much you made and give you like a profit loss overview. So I'm going to put in a transaction just to give you an idea of how it works. So this one's going to be groceries. So there we go. And there's probably a much more high-tech way to do this, but I'll probably have to save that for another video. Food. And I'm gonna put in the week that I'm doing this for. Submit. Yeah, so then you can have different pie charts. So food, banking, I've got here repayments, banking fees, my rent, and it just makes it a little bit more fun because it's not just a bunch of numbers like this. It actually kind of brings it alive.
So that's what I wanted to show today, and the fact that this is the first ever time that I've actually done my accounts only a week after the last time is proof in itself for me personally that this does help to make it slightly more fun and less something that you put off and put off and put off. Which, have you ever done that? Yeah, me too. So there you go. It's bringing your accounts to a life. So you can have a look through. There's lots of different systems out there. If you're in the States, a lot of them even connect to your bank account. So you can actually, you don't even have to do what I did just there. You can actually have the information directly transferred to your budget tool and it will work it all out for you, and you can just go in and play with the categories and keep an eye on where you're at, because when we know where we're at, it's easier to get where we're going, right? Thanks for watching, and click here to subscribe to receive future episodes. Bye.